Good afternoon, and welcome to San Diego State University's 5th annual Women in Leadership Conference. Women in Leadership has become a signature event for SDSU, bringing together outstanding entrepreneurs, leaders, and experts to share their personal experiences in business and industry. I'd like to welcome and thank this year's two keynote speakers who exemplify the leadership and the courage to break down barriers, which is what this conference is all about. Katie Sowers, who went from an internship with the Atlanta Falcons to becoming only the second full-time female assistant coach in the NFL and the first woman to coach in a Super Bowl. And Allie Love, founder and CEO of the fitness and lifestyle website Love Squad, Peloton instructor, and the in-arena host of the Brooklyn Nets. It's not just that they've overcome gender bias and other hurdles to succeed. They've also shown how education, how network building, resilience, and hard work can accomplish greatness in any business, from sports and media to engineering and planning to the many breakout fields in technology. In too many fields, women are not yet represented at the very top of the table. This is changing more every day. But this does not mean any one of us can be complacent. You will each have to overcome individual, organizational, and systemic barriers as you progress as leaders. I'm the granddaughter of immigrants who moved to the Central Valley from Mexico. My mother was a teacher, and through her influence and the support of my grandmother, I learned quickly about the power of education. It gave me the foundation, the credibility, and the expertise I needed to overcome the many challenges I faced on my way to my role as president today. I took inspiration and strength from the women around me. This is the kind of inspiration that I think our guest speakers will be to you. Our conference today stands in perfect alignment with SDSU's new strategic plan. We are committed to equity and inclusion in everything we do, and to becoming a global leader in advancing the principles of women in leadership. My thanks to Stephen Osinski, who has championed this event since its inception in 2017. He and his family generously created the endowment for the Fowler College of Business in 2018, ensuring this event would continue each year in perpetuity. Stephen is a lecturer in our marketing department and a member and former chair of the Lavin Entrepreneurship Center Board of Advisors. We would not be here without his support. And now, a few words from Stephen Osinski.